मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई हैव टेकन अप अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी इंटाइटल्ड द लिटिल गर्ल बाय कैथरीन मैन्सफील्ड फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक बी हाइव। द टाइटल ऑफ द स्टोरी रिफर्स टू द मेन कैरेक्टर दैट वी विल कम अक्रॉस द लिटिल गर्ल नेम्ड केजिया। द थीम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन चिल्ड्रेन एंड देयर पेरेंट्स and the writer wants to tell us that children share a very important bond of love with their parents. Kijo was a little girl. She feared her father. She thought that her father was like a giant. He had big hands and a big neck. His mouth was also very big. She always avoided him. She thought that he was very cruel. Kijo's father worked in an office. He went to an office in the morning. Before going, he went to the little girl's room. He gave her a casual kiss. The father went to the office in a carriage. She felt very happy when the father had gone. In the evening, the little girl's father came back. He spoke loudly in the house. Kijo feared her mother's loud voice. Her mother would ask her to go and take off his shoes. When she entered his room, he looked at her sternly. Kijo thought that her father was a hard-hearted person. One day, Kijo made a pin cushion. She wanted to present it to her father on his birthday. She needed paper to stuff the pin cushions. She found some sheets of paper in her father's room. She tore the sheets to stuff the pin cushion. Her father had written an important speech on them. He was very angry with her. He took a stick and beat her severely. He told her not to touch anything that did not belong to her. Kijo wept bitterly. She wondered why God had made fathers. Now she trembled even at the sight of her father. One day, Kijo saw her neighbor, Mr. McDonald. He was playing with his children. They all looked very happy, but Kijo's father never played with her. Now she thought that there were different kind of fathers in the world. Her own father was very cruel. After a few days, Kijo's mother became ill. Her grandmother took her to hospital. Kijo was alone in the house with the nurse. She had to sleep alone in her bedroom. At night, she had a horrible dream. She saw that there was a butcher with a knife. She was terrified. She gave a loud cry. Her father came into her room. He lifted her and took her to his own bed. She lay beside her father. He was tired and fell asleep before her. She was lost in thoughts. She thought that he had to work hard every day. He came in the evening. Then he was too tired to play with her. She thought that it was her fault to tear those important papers. She realized that her father was not bad. He had a big and loving heart. Now the message that the little girl bears. The message of the short story, The Little Girl by Kathryn Mansfield, is that parents should not be indifferent to their children. They should show their love towards their children, even when too tired from work and not to have time for them. Now, glossary, meanings of the difficult words. A figure to be feared means a person to be feared. Glad sense of relief means feeling relaxed. Fainter and fainter means to lessen or reduce. Sleep down means come down quietly and unwillingly. Stutter means to stammer, to speak with pauses. Giving it up means stopped doing it. Trying so hard means making a lot of efforts. Rest means unhappy or sad. On the brink of suicide means about to commit suicide. Suicide means to kill oneself. Snoring means the sound produced by some people when they are asleep. Gravely means seriously. Laboriously means with a lot of effort or difficulty. Wandered into means went into by chance. Scraps means small pieces of cloth or paper, etc., that are not needed. Hue and cry means angry protest. The damned thing means used to express anger at something. Shadowed room means that as it was dark, there was a light outside the room, which was making shadows in the room. A sad little pattern means refers to the sad atmosphere in the room. Bedclothes means it refers to the sheets, the top sheets that you cover yourself when you are sleeping. Clung means to attach yourself to something. Nightmare means a bad dream. Butcher means a person who cuts animals, who cuts meat. Tucked up means covered up nicely in bed. Snuggled means moved into a warm, comfortable position, close to another person. Students, now I want you to go through the story. These meanings of the words will help you a lot.